Oh, thank you, Samida!
Samida!
Thank you! Thank you so much!
Thank you!
Roxy and I, we would like to take this opportunity to thank you for your faith and belief in our innocence.
Yes. It was your letters and telegrams and words of encouragement that helped see us through our terrible ordeal.
You know, a lot of people have lost faith in America.
And for what America stands for.
But we are the living examples of what a wonderful country this is.
So we'd like to say thank you and God bless you.
Thank you.
May God be with you.